Catch first in 3, 2, 1, go. Match number 87. We have the Red Alliance 8068G ISO V 5. Actually, I already introduced them a while back. Sorry. Red Alliance takes it, takes the Thomas. We'll continue in 3, 2, 1, go. Red Alliance going to work. Wilds overtime the score table. Really clearing that field. Oh, I still love me some defense. 8068G moving up on my favorite list as they play some good defense. Just meeting the blue right in the middle, giving not an inch. Catching those three stars and just going to dump them right back in eventually. There's one of the two. Right now, it looks like we have one blue robot down, one robot not moving. It's become a one-on-one match. Right now on the Blue Alliance, it's come down to 1028X. Looks like 8060G putting some stars on their side for strategic points. My man pointing the cube right on top of the star. I like it. We have 10 seconds left in the match. Red Alliance is going to run out the clock right now. Taking a knee, running that clock out. And there's the final buzzer. We're going to send it back over to Ian on field number.